Star Trek gives another nod to Shakespeare in Elaan of Troyius. It's Star Trek's version of the classic drama, The Taming of the Shrew. Here, Kirk falls under the spell of a beautiful princess, played by actress France Nguyen. He gets to play the role of an intergalactic Petruchio. The rumor behind this episode was that it was written in direct response to network research. They found that women were lukewarm to stories set in space, so a romantic twist was added to lure prospective female viewers. Now, Elaan of Troyius. In this episode, we get a glimpse of Uhura's cabin for the very first time. We see her individual home decorating style, complete with zebra skin, bedspread, African art, and masks, proud statements of her Swahili heritage. And although we've spoken about and looked at a nebulous shape in previous episodes, viewers actually got to see the Klingon battle cruiser for the first time in Elaan of Troyius. Elaan of Troyius sounds a good bit like Helen of Troy, but instead of the face that no man can resist, it's the tears that have a spellbinding effect on those who come into contact with them. Kirk was one of the few who lived to tell of his seduction, one of the more pleasant tribulations he survives.